Hello, I'm Bill Bilkey. I'm the Director of Midwest, East, and Southeast Business and Education for BenQ North America. Today is March 29th, 2020. I'm on week two of the self-quarantine from the coronavirus, also known as COVID-19. So we're going to make good use of this time. I'm going to record sections of my demonstrations that my prospects and customers can see remotely since we can't be in person. And I'm going to do, at the end, I'm going to have a series of how-to videos and take you through a journey of the best practices from opening the box to what's inside to how to set it up and use it. So hopefully that's going to be beneficial for everybody. I would suggest you hit subscribe to join. We're going to be talking about the BenQ Interactive Flat Panels. We're going to be talking about the BenQ InstaShow Wireless Presentation System. We're going to be talking about the BenQ EW800ST, which is a short throw smart projector, which has a built-in browser and built-in Android operating system. And it'll also integrate with the signage that we do with our BenQ Interactive Flat Panels. So I'm going to do a special shout out to my son, John Bilkey, and my daughter, Claudia Bilkey, for their camera work. To Dan Merriman and Kellen Merchant with Camcor for loaning me the Sling Studio, and Stephanie at Sling Studio for getting me the Sling Studio. So this is the first introductory video. We're going to be doing a series of other ones after this. So I hope you continue to watch. Thank you. Okay.